I'm only turned back by a few minutes and German developers made new game simulator. Titanic Search Simulator. It's a very good idea. And they do it by 5 developers, game developers. I think don't more than 1 month. It's very good idea. And what we saw very shit graphics from 203 years, for example, maybe 2025 years graphics, and they look at this. It's fucking game. It's fucking game. No words for this. Only fucking shit game. By default, the buttons for actions was empty, and I not playing in this because by screen was right. Жми, как же жми, бля, по-английски, сука. Жми, сука, как там нажать? Блять, turn, not turn. Погодите. Press button and write what button I must press, and I press this button и not something happens. Because I go to menu and saw that buttons for actions was empty, and I at random press button for random actions, and then random find some actions for some buttons for actions in the game and can do something in this game. But I not find Titanic. Where are you, Titanic? Where are you? Around me was haze, very big haze, and I don't saw anywhere. Bad game.